tries to get the kill. It's just Twist left with one health, and that bomb is so far ticked. He's trying to do it, but they're going to be out of time, I think. He's going to get it, but nothing else left. 16-14, and your new Intel Extreme Masters here at IEM Chicago is going to be Astralis. There was nothing in that last map that made it look like it was ever going to be possible for Liquid to defend. They needed Mirage.
And again, it just seems Astralis, there's no better team at building their way through a tournament. We've seen it a couple times recently. Start out slow, people start to think you're mortal again, and by the time you get into the grand finals, you've got everything figured out.
Yeah, a little bit wobbly early in the tournament, but towards the end, they looked indestructible.
Liquid still unable to defeat their demons. This might be the last chance they got, but Astralis show who's the master.
Give it up one more time for your winning team here. It's Astralis.
Comfortably to victory. And it does look like we're going to get some winning words from one of your champions.